No lo sé. Moron. I don't know why he did that. Two more keys to go, and of course the prime engine key comes later on.
Game played.
Zero. Oh dear, oh dear. One moment, guys. Alrighty. Ooh. Oh, double kill, motherfucker. I know, but I don't wanna like waste it yet. What was that, guys? Was that a monster? One moment, guys. Bear with me. Oh dear. But also besides the Dallas Cowboys YouTubers, guys, if I have any other YouTubers who are smaller channels like me, well, actually, yeah. If you want me to subscribe to you guys, hey, by all means, let me know in the comment section and then I'll subscribe to you. And of course, I'll give a shout out to my fellow YouTubers to subscribe to you guys. Oh, motherfucker. Ah! Die. Is that? Oh, okay, it's just my hairs. It's because I don't know, guys. I thought something was stinging me, but I don't know. Why do you just stare at me? It's funny how enemies just stare at you, be like, hey, you just killed me, man. Right in the kisser. Mean guy who's like, fuel. Yes, you are, my dude. Nah, once I get done, guys, I'm just gonna have the Switch online. I'm gonna get it later on. Not right now, because how you doing? I'd rather just take my time. Oh! Well, whenever I have the 64 version of Superman, it's the... I saw a lot of people that like the game. I mean, like, they love it. And I'm like, holy shit. I'm like, wow. Uh-oh. Ah. Is that up? Okay. I'm like, wow. I'm not the only one who loves it. It's because I love the song. And I understand its flaws and shit. But I love the music. Yep. Looks like I'm gonna pass this level. Alright. Who's your daddy, boy? Who is your Native American Torah guy? I fucked up. Okay, that's all the keys. Of course, I'm gonna continue. Like, if you hear say, if I have enough time, of course I'll do the level 2 and so on. Not all of it, but some of it. Of course, in Resident Evil 3, but which version, the GameCube or the Switch version? Okay, and that's it. Elton John. Racist remarks.
Must not be stopped. The totems must fall.
Yeah, that's what they always say. Yeah, that's what they always say. I can't wait to have the 64 version and be spooked by the fucking Oblivion motherfuckers. Be like, oh, we're gonna kill you, Turok! Fear the shadows of the Oblivion! I'm like, fuck you! I'm 32 years old and I'm just still gonna kick your ass anyway, boy. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Where are you, my dude? It wasn't so bad.
Your failure is inevitable.
Imagine me auditioning for Oblivion and like a remake for Resident Evil 3. I mean Resident Evil 3, Turok 3. And I'll get the job and I just do like creepy ass voices and be like, oh, cool. Cool. No, no need to kill that guy. He's like, hey, what's the matter with you, boy? Totem tore up already. All right. Not bad, two videos. Well, actually, it's gonna be. Shit. Hold on. Alright. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Which is 6, but oh. Yeah. Level 3. Two, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, here we go, guys.
Slaughter by the River of Souls. The River of Souls. The very
poor horsey and cowie.
Nothing could drinks of its water survives.
Yep.
The Lazarus Concordance erected one of the energy totems on its banks, and the people of the Lost Land quickly learned that its mysterious energy could purify the water of the River of Souls. On the very shores of the Deadly River, a mighty city sprang forth. Where once there was
super underrated. Yeah, they look funny when they run. They're like, hey!
But decades of peace and prosperity saw little need for a large military presence, and its military forces grew weak.
Poor guy. Seeing his fallen brethren.
Your mission objectives are...
Oh my god, the dead!
Destroy two soul gates. Legions of the undead have begun coming through these gates into Rysi.
Ugh. Freaking monsters. It's cool, my man. Yo. What the fuck? What the fuck? I never knew Lamar Odom, former Lakers player, like he used to watch porn constantly, but it was taking a huge toll on his mind. But he got over it, like talking about it and shit. Oh yeah? They already took out the tower? Yes, they did. Triceratops! Power Rangers and shit. Yesterday my uncle was fighting with one of my aunt's husbands. And they were saying that, he was saying, like, now you gotta change the Cowboys to the Vikings, I mean, the Vikings to the Cowboys, but he can because he's already rooting for the Cowboys because I'm gonna root for the Vikings when my uncle passes on. And, come on. Because since he doesn't have a kid of his own, so they're like, fuck it, I'll just root for you, root for your team as well. But yeah. Bloody turrets. Bloody hell. If I manage to beat level 2, which that's for sure. If I manage to beat level 3 as well tomorrow, hey, that'll be much better for moi. So I could, by Sunday, I could be able to be like level 5. I'm gonna do one more video after those 3 videos, because since Dallas is not gonna play, and it's boring without my Dallas Cowboys. Oh yeah. So yeah. Fuck you. There you go. Whoa. I know Banjo-Kazooie. There it is. And GoldenEye. So many other great games for the N64 are there. But then again, I'm like, eh. It's okay, guys. I'd rather wait until it's gonna be my 33rd birthday, 32nd. Oh, look. So that, yeah, my 33rd birthday, like, yeah, I have the Switch Online back, and of course, like, the N64. Game Boy, Game Boy Cutler, Vance, you name it. It's the GameCube? Wii? Wii U? 3DS, like this, I guess. Oh, fuck. Wait. How in the f- Hey! What the fuck? Let's go with Triceratops. Hi, dinosaur. I know, dinosaur, you wanna come. Bye, dinosaur. I know you wanna come with me, but you can't. Nah, but it's okay, guys. Hell yeah, Warmack. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh! Stupid ass dinosaur. That was funny. He was like, hey, what are you doing, man? Don't do that. I love this game. Of course, he don't die on me, man. More. Okay. I hope they bring Star Wars games like Rogue Squadron and then Shadows of the Empire. Oh, fuck yeah. I hope they do that. That'll be so awesome. Come on, boy. Not bad for today. What's it? Not bad for today. Where are you? No, I'm just making time, guys. I still have 2 minutes left, so don't worry. And one of you guys, like, commented that saying, oh, I even missed this, the old YouTube where you just capture through phone and shit. Well, you're welcome, my dude. Pretty cool. And I'm bringing nostalgia to a lot of people. Ah, your face. Whoa. What's over here? Oh, okay, so nothing there. Oh, okay. No, well, let's just check. Okay. All right. Okay. All right, guys, I'll conclude it here.
Game saved.
Have a great day. Peace.